morning students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn types of sentence. But before we start types of sentence, we will learn what is sentence. What is a sentence? So sentence is a group of words which we already learned in our previous video. Group of words, sentence means. Sentence has a three important characteristics. First, complete thought means complete sense. Any sentence, when we use sentence at the time of reading, speaking, we use sentence, and there is very important characteristics we need is complete thought or complete sense. Let us learn with example. Blue sky is the. There is any thought, it convey any meaning? No. So let us rearrange this group of words. The sky is blue. Now it's conveyed the meaning. The color of sky is blue. Second important characteristic of sentence is subject and verb. In every sentence, there is need of subject and verb. Like, put the book here. Here you can see, put the book here. There is any subject? No. But we can understand. We have to put here you. You put the book here. Now third important characteristic of sentence is meaning. According to this meaning, we can divide the sentence in different types. So there is a four types of sentence. First, assertive sentence. Second, interrogative sentence. Third, imperative sentence. And fourth, exclamatory sentence. Let us learn different type of sentences. First, assertive sentence express information, fact and situation. Example, a dog is man's best friend. Here we are telling the information about dog on the base of experience that dog is always the best friend of man's. So a dog is man's best friend. The sandwich is very tasty. Here we are telling information about taste of sandwich. She is a beautiful girl. In this sentence, we are telling information of beauty of girl. She is a beautiful girl. Now, assertive sentence can be an affirmative or negative sentence. And we can also say affirmative sentence as a positive sentence. Let us learn with example. Negative sentence. In negative sentence, we always use had, not, no, or never in it. Example, she is not tall. Here we use not to make it negative sentence. There was no one in the room. Here we use no to make it negative sentence. I have no information about the matter. We use no to make it negative. The books are not in the library. Here we use not to make it negative sentence. Now let us learn second type of sentences. Second type is interrogative sentence. So in interrogative sentence, ask the question. So it's also called question sentences. First, sentences that ask questions are called questions sentences or interrogative sentence. Some question sentences begin with WH words. These words are WH word means it starts with WH. What, why, when, where, which, who, and how. All these questions start, all these words start with WH. So it's called WH question. Let us learn with example. Where do you live? When do you go to school? Who took my book from here? In all these sentences, you can see the WH question, and always interrogative sentence end with question mark. We also form interrogative sentences with verbs such is, are, am, was, when, will, can, do, does, did, have, had, etc. Means we can use all these words to make question sentences means interrogative sentences. Let us learn all question word with example. Is it raining? Are they coming home for dinner today? When the boys playing cricket? Can you help me with this song? Does she play tennis? Have you been to Kashmir? Has he done his homework? Will you come on my birthday? In all this sentence, you can say the question word. Is, are, where, can, does, have, has, will, all are question word. And then we use question word to make it interrogative sentence. Thank you, students. Now in our next video, we will learn about the imperative sentence and exclamatory sentence.